Hey guys, this is a soccer speed radar challenge. I'm Lulu 9.
And I'm Nicole.
And this is how it works.
It's 3 kicks from the 10 meter mark.
And the fastest kick is the winner.
So do you think you're gonna win?
Yeah, I have a pretty much of a like 50-50 chance of winning. But she's got a pretty strong kick and she's older than me, so I've got a good chance.
What do we got? 41? Okay, how do you feel? He got 41 on his first attempt. You got a good chance of winning?
I think I got a good chance. I got a strong kick. Yeah, I think I should get a lot of power in this one.
That looked like 47. What do you think?
I think it was good.
Pretty good start. Not getting much height on that.
Not good enough. Not good for my standard.
45. Whoa, looks like 45. What special technique are you using today?
I'm just hitting it around here and I'm trying not to get it to my toes.
It's your last chance, it's your last kick. 45, the season 47. Do you think you can do this?
I think I have a good chance. All I gotta do is just focus, hit it in the sweet spot and the laces, and I'm good to go. That's all I need.
I win. I got 47.
I didn't get the win. It's not good enough for me.
Finally, you beat your brother in the competition.
Yeah, I'm so excited and I'm really happy.